Yeah, I tried to sprinkle a little bit of glitter, but I decided that the flowers came out so delicious that it didn't need anything extra. This is the example of less is more. Hey guys, it's been about 2 hours and I am cheating. I can't wait. It looks absolutely unfreaking believable. Oh gosh. And this magenta creates such a like subtle lavender kind of very delicate outline. It's just so beautiful. Amazing. Okay guys, I'll let it dry until the morning and I will see you in the morning for a Christmas gift. Good morning guys, this is the next morning. Let's see these beauties. Oh gosh, I don't know if it's enough light. I hope it is. They're all different, obviously. I really don't like this bottom of the tray of the mold. I only use this mold because of the shape of the flower, but this doesn't, I don't use it. So this will be my bottom. Look at these beauties. Wow. I love how this pinkish, which was supposed to be magenta, but yeah, I put it so such a small drop, so it made this very delicate pink rose lilac kind of lines. It adds such a, you know, such a dimension to the whole thing. And the white, really, when you see up close, you can see the depth of it. It's so voluminous. It's really beautiful. Pretty, pretty, pretty. I love it. Oh, this is the back. Wow. Actually, the back looks so smashing pumpkin. Oh, I love it. I don't know which is better. What do you think, guys? Let's see the next one. I think, I don't even know which one is my favorite. Again, this pink magenta on the edges and, oh gosh, those petals. I don't know. I think I'm having an orgasm here. It is so beautiful. It is so beautiful. Gosh, Wow. I'm gonna shoot both sides for display, because I don't really know which is better. It's absolutely stunning. Looks funky. I love how this opens and closes. Gee, it's amazing. And the last one, this is like super perfection. Again, I don't have words. I don't know which side. Look at this. Look at this from this side. It's so 3D, so beautiful. It's just blooming right in front of your eyes. Absolutely divine. This side or this side? Wow. This is the other side. I just love how this, like, it has such an organic feel to it. On the other side, it has more 3D than on the front. I'm gonna find a beautiful, elegant spot to shoot them, and I will show you the final photographs at the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you guys. Please subscribe, and you know what to do. Thank you, and I'll see you soon.